Frisco, Texas. Sometimes you don't have a weapon for fighting back. And when an armed robber bursts through her door, shop owner Marion Chadwick thinks she doesn't have a prayer.
He comes to the counter with his gun and he taps on it. And he says, "This is a robbery. I want your money."
With a loaded gun just inches from her face, Marion calmly retaliates using the power of the pulpit.
I planted my feet, pointed my finger in his face, and I said, "In the name of Jesus, you get out of my store."
Though she's a hair trigger from being blown to smithereens, Marion relies on a higher firepower.
My weapon that I had one shot.
The thief reels from the biblical assault. But the preacher's not done with her sermon.
"I went, I bind you by the power of the Holy Spirit. Leave."
Marion doesn't know if the crook is afraid of Jesus.
Right now, in the name of Jesus.
Or her.
He backed up. And he kept backing up until he got to the front door and then he took off.
Marion may not have saved the robber's soul, but using the word definitely saved her life.